If you remember, few days back, I repaired this square-shaped inferior corneal tear under topical anaesthesia. Well, today he came back after 2 weeks for follow-up visit, and I was happy to see his eye and vision progress. His vision was 624, pupil was round. You can see pupil is round, regular and reactive. And 624 due to astigmatism. The astigmatism is due to sutures as well as due to the scar, traumatic corneal scar. But I am hopeful that it will further improve to 6-6 after the removal of sutures. And the other good thing was that there were no traumatic cataract formation. I was expecting cataract because usually when anterior chamber gets shallow and there is full thickness corneal tear, chances of cataract formation are increased. So you can see how post-op 2 weeks the corneal sutures look like. Sutures are not very tight, not very loose, equidistant, anterior chamber is well formed, the pupil is round, regular, reactive. So hopefully when we remove the stitches after 2 months, no one will be able to recognize the corneal trauma this patient had got grossly. So it was a good case, so I thought I should share with you. Thank you very much.